two anonymities. The first record violates it, whereas the second record satisfies it. This is an important metric when we try to decide whether the dataset is safe or not. So depending on your risk appetite, you can have 3 anonymity, 5 anonymity, 10 anonymity, even 100. So if it is only this much information, only the quasi-identifiers that are disclosed, afraid of not changing the data. You focus on intention instead, and you transfer it into a machine learning issue in order to make your decisions more evidence-based. And it will result in a lot of information gain. So to recap, we still have to admit that this is an issue. Even if you demonstrate that you satisfy a technical safety standard for the management, they still have to consider public perception. And it is only when the public is literate enough in terms of using the unique record files to do analysis, only when there are enough success cases to demonstrate that the benefit of doing this, despite of taking risk of public perception, then we will be able to make it certain that the official microdata be open can really empower the community. With the legal environment that is tightening, especially with the GDPR, the European Union privacy regulations tightening, there's still a long way to go. And I call for the research community, different from our industry, to factor into those application-specific challenges so that we can better empower the public. Thanks.
We don't have much time, so maybe two questions.
So I
constant.